Hello everyone, my name is Titus and today we are going to create a relationship between mean value and peak value of alternating current. So let the instantaneous current, instant value of alternating current be I is equal to I0 sin omega t. So here I0 that is a peak value of current, t is the time at any instant, instant of the cycle. And omega is the angular frequency, which we can write 2 pi by t, where t is the time period of one complete oscillation or time taken with alternating current to complete one cycle. So now we know that I is equal to dq by dt, or that is charge flow per unit time, or we can say dq is equal to I into dt. So if I plot a graph in here for the alternating current, this is the full cycle, but we want to find out the integration on it in half cycle, that is for time t by 2. And here the this is the graph for the AC, that is alternating current, I is equal to I0 sin omega t. So here we will integrate dq from 0 to q, that is the total charge, and here time from 0 to t by 2. So we have integrating dq, we have a q varying from 0 to q, and I we have I0 sin omega t dt integration 0 to t by 2. So q I can write, this is q is equal to, here I0 is a constant, I0 into sin omega t is integration from 0 to t by 2, that will be equal to minus cos omega t by omega varying from 0 to t by 2. And we can take out I0, minus I0 by omega out, and we'll put the upper limit and the lower limit of. So it will be now cos 2 pi by t into t varying from 0 to t by 2. So that is minus I0 by omega into cos 2 pi by t into t by 2 minus cos 2 pi by t into 0. It will come to minus I0 by omega. We can cancel this t out, 2 to out. So it will come to how much? Cos pi minus cos 2 pi by t into 0 is 0, that is cos 0. Or we can write q is equal to minus I0 by omega into minus 2, or that is equal to 2 by omega into I0. So in the previous derivation we have found out that for direct current u is equal to Im into t by 2. So equating this equation with this, we can write I mean into t by 2, that is equal to 2 by omega into I0. We know that omega is equal to 2 pi by t. We can put the value in here. So I mean into t by 2, that is equal to 2 divided by omega is equal to 2 pi by t into I0. So 2 cancelled, t cancelled. So I mean is equal to 2 by pi I0. Or that is equal to 0.63750 approximately. So we can say the mean value of current, we can say mean value of AC is 0.637 times the peak value of AC.